Well, here we go again. It's dinner time. Guess what? Next picture you'll see will be all gone again.
Uh-huh.
Keep up with the tradition. So what is the restaurant to call again?
I forgot. Right here. Here.
What? That's it there?
Tuk Lam Vien. Tuk Lam Vien.
Oh, Truc Lam Vien. There you go. Beautiful place. We came here last time, it was all a little bit wet and rainy, but this time it's all pretty nice. We opened up the place again. Second time here. This is what we came for, really. Tell me what it is, babe.
Hmm?
A coconut tree with a squid.
It's in the middle of a coconut tree.
Yeah.
They cut down the whole tree to get this.
Pretty good though. Enjoy it. There you go. Fish in there. There he is. Alright, back to eating before she eats it all.
Yeah.
Well, here we go. 45 minutes later. Bunch of pigs.
I'm full.
Emlahel.
You can tell. Food very good. Tasty. We clean everything.
And it came for the salad.
Uh-huh. You cannot come here to salad. Forget about.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Enjoyed it all again. Here we are, such a beautiful place. We have all the lights on. Let's finish our meal. Can we enter this restaurant? It's beautiful. It's definitely worth it. Different, so it's not rain. That's what it's called. The entryway. Lovely Lisa over there. You enjoy that, babe?
Clean them up.
Clean them up?
Not anything, nothing left.
Sorry.
Let's go happy ending.
Uh-oh. Mm. Leave her after the restaurant. Call you upon. Fishing now. Might have a shot of getting to you. After our meal, just came for another beer and beer. Right, we had a night market. And all that sort of crap, subscribe on there. Thanks a lot, appreciate it.
Here we go, dirty fingers, Super Bowl party. Like 6:30 in the morning. Here we are. Free beer, free food, $200,000 or $200,000. It is. There's my board. We got one there. I got four squares. All shit on. You want a beer? You need a beer?
Are they up front or are they over here or up front?
Right here. Okay.
Right here.
We're going to have time. Alright, Super Bowl's finished. Outside of Dirty Fingers. We're all cleaning up now. That was pretty good. $200,000 and you get free beer all day long and lots of fantastic food. That was a good day. Good place to come. This is where all the expats and everything live. We've got the street here, we've got a few hotels and hostels and got pizza and steak there. Laundry for them, apartments everywhere, different restaurants. This is going to have some of this for Hanoi, I guess. Spa and everything. And they've also got a cute little dog. What's up, mate? Wait. Oh, wakes my feet. Oh, where's he gone? Lost the dog. No, there, at least it's gone. What are you doing, kid? Here we go.
Oh, did it look good, Paul, baby?
All right. This is my hotel. Big place. Just had a little bowl of pho. That's at the gym. There's the beach again. It's so nice. Let's go down here. So we'll walk down this end of the beach this time. Still a lot of building.
Right here, like they still not finished.
Nah. There you go, you can go exercise again. There you go. Hey. There. Now we're in California. Yeah. Huh? Yeah, beautiful ocean. To a Vegas hotel or a Vegas club. So check this out. A little bit further down the road is where Dirty Fingers was. That's where I was this morning. Nice little lounge area here.
beach beer. Cool. Vegas. There you go. A little bit lost. Dana Beach. Park over there.
Eh? Huh?
See, we're just eating and now she's still looking again. That king crab over there.
I think so.
Probably. Bean bags here. That's the most that I've seen anybody get in the water. What's up, babe? And everything starts lighting up. That's all the locals come out. When the sun goes down, the locals come out and play. There you go, that's our pizza joint. Busy as ever. Lots of people out walking tonight, beautiful night. Beach football over there, volleyball. I'm out here in the night time, it's easy as hell. Thank you.
Oh yeah. So at least we had a massage before literally kicked her butt.
Now I can go put massage over here.
When? What now? Hold on. There's a land car over there. Good seafood, expensive, but it's good. Lots of variety. Next time I come to Nang, there's going to be two big old, well, probably like about five hotels built over there, right next to the Nesta. I think Lisa wants a massage. Go to the night market. People are non-stop coffee drinkers.